The exchange drill mostly addresses fighting, the mentality of fighting, and it addresses technique in that if you don't have the good technique, you can't get the touch. And both fencers are trying to score a touch. Okay. And you'll notice as we go along in an exchange drill, not only do you have to have good technique, you have to have speed, you have to have reaction time, you have to have balance, timing, distance, etc., etc. All of the fencing abilities are incorporated into an exchange drill, but it's controlled. The very first exchange drill I call a direct attack exchange drill. And if a fencer learns nothing else, this can provide them with success in a bout. There's no leg work in this drill. There's a progression to teaching this, so I'm going to show you the progression. Okay, first of all, Linda's learning how to do a direct attack, so I'm going to stand here and let her practice direct attack. Good. Good, okay, we did this 25 times. She's got it down pat. Now, I'm going to learn defense. Linda is going to do a direct attack. My job is to simply calmly step away. Oh, I saved myself. I got the idea of that, okay? Again. Good.
I'm not allowed to redouble?
No. You try and score on a straight attack. No footwork. Boom. My job is to step away. One more time. Okay? I learned a lesson. So after you do that several times, you know, the idea is incorporated into your head. Now, we're going to start into the exchange. Right. We take turns with the attack. You go first. You attack me. I step out of the way. Then it's my turn to attack. I'm going to get it done. Yeah, we're going to go slow. So you attack me. I step out of the way. Recover. Am I in distance?
No.
No. I don't mention this to my beginning fencers. And they all instinctively advance into distance and lunge. Okay, I don't have to say anything about distance. They figure it out on some level all by themselves. It's my turn to attack, so I advance into distance. Lunge. Now it's your turn. Idea of that. Then I say to them, okay, direct attack, exchange, for 5 points. And they start trying really hard. Here we go, 5 points. You start. You start. Okay, and on, and they, of course, before they get to 5 points, they're dead. So a lot of things are happening. What's happening? They're advancing into distance. They're starting to perceive the distance. That's right. You're getting out of the way with minimal distance. And some fencers will do this. Exactly. And then they realize, uh-oh.
I gotta come back.
You know, I'm not in control of my feet. I can't get the touch from here. So a lot of things happen, and you don't have to use a lot of words. Which is a good way to teach a motor skill, is to communicate directly to the motor skill and not verbally, not cognitively. Okay, next step. This is not the real exchange drill. The next step is introducing distance stealing footwork. You can pick any distance stealing that you want to. I pick sort of the hypnotic distance stealing, which is this. Follow me. advance, retreat. Advance, retreat. Now I have this sucker over here subconsciously following me. I know when she's going to take her steps so I can execute an attack when she steps into me. What ability am I learning? Is it crazy?
Timing.
Or timing?
Timing.
Timing is the ability that I'm learning here. Okay, now it's your turn. Now it's my turn. But your job is something to do. That's your turn. Now we are up to the real exchange drill. In the real exchange drill, either fencer may attack at any time. Both fencers are vying for distance with their footwork, just like you do in a real bout. Nobody's leading, nobody's following, but I'm trying to get her to follow me. She's trying to get me to follow her. Am I going too fast?
No.
What you just demonstrated, Jeff, is pet peeve number
33.
What's the leader here causing the pupil to do? Step into distance indiscriminately, pet peeve number one. Okay?
Yeah. All right, so now, this is like real fencing, but we're not allowed to parry.
If you're short, can I just go or not wait for you to recover?
You see the time to get the touch, you get the touch. Attack, counterattack, concept. This starts happening in a direct attack exchange drill. Fencers have a hard time understanding the difference between an attack and a counterattack. So now we got to decide. Off target. Yellow card for pairing.
Yeah, understood.
Now we can take this concept, and we can use this concept with just about any action. It's very easy for beginning fencers to learn the direct attack exchange drill. It's very easy for them to learn a parry riposte exchange drill. then when you start getting into more complex actions, it takes a lot more control.